All right, guys, time for stop number 6, 2018 season. We're headed up to Lake Latham, a lake I probably hadn't fished in 20 years. Did get up to do a little pre-fishing. Found some shad spawn going on. So that was our first stop.
Bigger than he is.
So you got your 3-pounder right here, you said? No, you got it back there. That one? Oh, I'll be shooting.
I think we got one.
I think so.
no clue.
What?
I have no clue how you're supposed to fish it.
You have no clue what?
How I'm supposed to fish it?
Basically like a shaky head.
I don't know if I'm good fishing. I got a bunch of grass.
There she is. Who are these jackasses?
Wearing them out?
Got a few.
Yeah. Play fishing. Did y'all just catch a good one in there?
Oh, you're all right.
Hey, I checked out your website.
Did you?
Yeah. How you like that?
new lake. Yeah, how hard was it? I've only fished it that one time in that tournament, and we had 15 and a half pounds. I think here in a couple of years, it's going to be awesome. About 7 pounds is the biggest one I've heard of. Yeah, but here in a couple of years, they'll grow up. It's going to be awesome. Nah, we got 5, but I mean, they're all pound and a half, 2 pounds. Thanks, sir.
Appreciate it.
That's good.
See this work?
I see a big light flying up there too.
That's a good.
After we caught quite a few on the shad spawn, they all seemed to be about the same size, so we decided to go see if we could find some bedfish. Didn't take us long to find a couple. Let me catch this bedfish right here and I'll be right back with you.
Something else was pretty close.
got. Sometimes got a claw on it, right?
The water in the rivers had gotten muddy, so you couldn't really see any bed fish up there. We decided to head down the lake, see if we could find some more bed fish.
Who's next?
Start a list. Start a list. You've got to start a list this morning. That's why you ain't caught.
Brett, you're going to find it out. This problem, this one, though. Turn on the text first.
What?
So I'm throwing the towel on you.
I'm not yet.
Is that the fish we're seeing?
Huh?
After this, it was time to head to weigh in with a pretty decent sack. Y'all make sure to subscribe. The weigh-in video will be up shortly.